Dirty German doing his job, and Plasma Raider not able to pick up a kill there on A long. Gonna be the demise of Sentinel on this round. She heard two smokes come out. She should know they're both over on this site. Walks through, maybe can get this bomb plant. Walks through deep in the smoke, so not what people are expecting. Gets the first kill onto Neo and runs through. Gets the kill onto Dallas going. Hey, a 1v2 clutch. Why not?
Knocking dead.
Nice. One more.
On tank, tank.
Hey.
Tank dead. Come back here. Top red dead. Come back here. Come back here.
Try.
I'm PS.
No. Okay. Nice. Nice.
Bam.
Harder.
Go back in, Peter.
Harder. Okay. Do it.
One's already here. He's already in long. One in the house. Let's
got
go.
Got it.
Let's go,
yes.
Oh, RG.
This is dead.
Did we get L yet? No.
Get another kill on the Xenia, and it's a 2v1. Cam and Elite Tundra gonna try to push on the site together, hopefully. Does get the one kill onto Elite Tundra, and jumps around the corner and gets Cam as well. A 3v5. Holy
shit. Best player dead.
Big plane.
Back ult. Holy fuck! Coming up back ult.
No! The lineup!
What the fuck?
Yo, let's be trucked.
Truck one.
1L, 1
truck.
Five coming through with default through mid here for Kadeda. Already spraying through the smoke, getting a 4K plus 20 on land with that STG. My god. Demolishing that eco in style, closing it out.